Christmas in the Year of the War by Katherine Tynan Hinkson. Read for LibriVox.org by Larry Wilson. Nevertheless, this year of grief, the tree of God's in leaf. The stem, the branch quickeneth with sap, this year of death. For in the time of the flowering thorn, the babe is born. Christ's folk, look up, be not dismayed, the Lord's in the cattle shed. He comes, a little trembling one, to a world else lost, undone. With his poor folk he wills to stay in this their difficult day. Poor war-worn world, you shall have ease. He signs your lasting peace. He hath given his people rest from wars by the cold light of stars. The charter of their peace shall stand writ by his hour-old hand. The tree of paradise quickeneth, but still there is no death. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.